Hey guys, welcome back to HNV Studio Films. Today I'm going to be doing a What's in My Caboodle. So let's just go ahead and get into the video. So whenever you open it, this is an overview of what it looks like inside. So we're going to start with this compartment right here. So whenever you open it up, it looks like this. So there's a mirror if you want to do your hair or makeup or something like that. Then I have all this nail stuff right in this little slidable and movable compartment. I have nail files, and I also have nail tools, like there's scissors and stuff. And this is an overview of what it all looks like in the little compartment. And as I said, it's slidable and movable. So underneath it, once you take it out, I have all of my scrunchies. So once you close it, there's this little rectangular compartment right by it, which is what we're going to move on to next. So the first thing in there are these little pink and purple ice cream cone lip glosses. We also have an eyelash curler with just an extra little piece in case the other piece comes off so we can just replace it. We have some clear sparkly lip gloss and some pink sparkly lip gloss. And then we have some basic, just regular pink lip gloss. And then we have some, like, matte lip gloss. And then we have some eyeshadow. Now moving on to the bottom, bigger compartment. Here's an overview of what everything looks like put inside of it. So first we have some miniature Bath & Body Works stuff in the scent 1000 Wishes. We've got some perfume, some lotion, some shower gel. Now moving on to the bigger ones in watermelon lemonade scent. We have some body lotion, which is a stronger lotion than just the normal lotion with the same scent. Then we have another Bath & Body Works thing, Frosted Berry Scent Body Scrub, and it does not have a combo. We also have some bath bombs. These two go together, and then we have some more that go together. We've got silver, pink, another pink. We have some red. That's it for the video. Thanks for watching. Bye!